What's up, guys? It's Sydney, and this is your 10-minute dumbbell butt workout. All right, guys, so I've got four circuits for you today. Each circuit's gonna have four exercises. We're gonna work in 30 seconds per exercise increments. At the end of each circuit, you'll get 30 seconds rest. I have the dumbbells here today, but if you don't have dumbbells with you, this exercise or this whole circuit can also be done just body weight. All right, you guys ready? All right, let's start with our first circuit. We're gonna go curtsy lunge with a lateral abduction. All right, two, one, let's go. Step it back and lift. Keeping my dumbbells right in front of my front leg. Lifting my knee to the side. Modification here, if you wanna just step, come up, lift, step back down. Good job. Tight core is going to help you maintain your balance here. Almost there. We're going to switch it over. In two, one. All right, switch it over. Other leg. Curtsy, lateral abduction. All right, benefits here. Curtsy lunge is going to target that front glute. The abduction is going to target the other glute. So we're hitting both at one time. They're doing different things, but they're still both getting worked. Remember, nice tight core. Weight should be in your front heel. Putting your weight in your heel transfers the weight back to your glutes. One more. All right, good. This time you're gonna take your feet, separate them foot width apart, squat and stand. All right, 30 seconds here from the front. Legs are just hip width apart. Shoving those hips way back. Benefit of having your dumbbells with you today is you can reach them out front, kind of counterbalance as you sit your hips way back. Right leg is out front. Let's switch it over to the left. Keep rocking. Here we go. Remember, your objective in any glute workout, any leg workout, for the most part, to keep your weight in your heels. Just distribute your weight a little bit differently with this staggered stance. Grab a drink. We're gonna move into your second circuit. We're gonna start with Romanian deadlifts. Sitting your hips back. We're in a staggered stance again. It's all about the hip hinge. Notice how it's different from a squat, where it's a vertical move. Hip hinge is back and forth. All right, grab your dumbbells. Let's go, right leg out front. Two, one, here we go. Reach, come back up. The back leg is gonna bend the most. But my hips are shooting back, coming forward to meet my dumbbells. That ensures glute activation instead of here, it's quad activation, okay? Squeeze forward. Gonna switch legs in just a second. Yeah, feel that stretch in the back. Woo, I do. All right, good, give me one more. Good, step it up, stagger back. Most bending. My back is flat. Shoulder blades are retracted, so you're not arching over. Shoulder blades are drawn back. Squeeze the booty. Keep it up, guys. Next two exercises, a little more difficult. All right, give me one more. Good. All right, we're coming down to a low squat. Drop one knee. Drop into a lunge. Okay, if you can, stay low with me. Drop, return to a squat. Think about where your weight is. In your heels, right? Benefits here, you're shooting those hips way back. Last one. Good, swing your hands down to the very end of your dumbbells. Low squat, reach your dumbbells out front. Return back to start. Just a little bit closer than hip width. Good job. 10 seconds, reach forward. Remember, the weight is in your heels because it pushes the effort back to your glutes. Last one. All right, good. So AB format. We're going back to your very first exercise, which is the curtsy lunge with the abduction. Make sure you're feeling that lateral glutes. Lots of pressure out front to get your body up. Squeeze the abduction on the side, okay? Whew. 10 seconds, we're gonna keep your left foot out front. Swinging the right foot back in 2, 1, let's do it. Dumbbells here, squeeze out to the side. Keep your leg bent when you bring it up. Whew. Burning that booty out today, guys. This is getting to be too much. Slow it down. Don't stop. Modification is just to slow it up a little bit. No need to stop today. Not today. 3, 2, switch it over. We're going to the right leg. Kick the left one back. Lift. Oops. Remember, modification, stop in the middle. Lunge, stop in the middle. Lift. Think of like a dog on a fire hydrant. Core is tight so you stay nice and balanced. Good job, guys. Almost there. We're going to that staggered squat. In 2, 1. All right, right leg is up front. Squat low. Remember, counterbalance. Your weights can go out front so your hips can set farther back. Push deep in that front heel. All right, I want to make sure you emphasize the work is in the front leg, because that's where your heel can stay flat. Back leg, you're coming up on your toe a little bit. Not doing anything with the toes today, remember? All in the heel. Good, switch it over. Kick the right leg back. Left leg does the work. Hips go back. Squeeze the glutes. Good, good, good. Got a lot of burn on that left leg. How about you guys? Ooh. Reach the hips, squeeze them forward. Come on. Almost there, give me a couple more and then we got a short water break. Last one. All right, rest. Whew. Okay, so back to your staggered stance, Romanian deadlift, RDL, you're here. Back leg is a little bent. Reach and squeeze. Different than a squat, back and forth. Whew, quick swig of water. All right, grab your dumbbells. Here we go, let's go. Right leg up front. 2, 1, let's do it. Last circuit. Notice my hips are going back away from my toe. My right heel or my left heel. The back heel on this one is doing all the work. Those glutes back, squeeze them forward. Good job. Give me one more and then we'll switch it over. Good. All right, switch it over. Right leg is back. Squeeze it forward. Your shoulder blades are drawn back. Your rhomboids right beside your shoulder blades, right beside your spine. You have to hold that posture nice and tight. Otherwise, you'll get some lower back pain. If the weight is in the wrong place, it'll hurt tomorrow. Okay, so keep it tight. Squeeze the glutes. Last one. All right, here we go. Knee drop squat. We're down. Drop the knee. Come back up. Remember, your benefits here. Targeting that booty. You take it one leg at a time like this. Isolates to correct some imbalances. Okay, sometimes you have a stronger leg. Everyone does. You get one leg working at a time. They both have to do equal work. So it levels that playing field. All right, here we go. Dumbbells are nice and tall. Sit back and reach those dumbbells forward. Activate your glutes on the way up. Think about, I say, cracking a walnut in between your cheeks and people always laugh. But seriously, put that mental picture into your head. Reach, crack the walnut. One of my inspirations always says, if you don't squeeze your glutes now, no one's gonna wanna squeeze them later. And rest. That was Jen Lederstrom. Don't squeeze your glutes now, no one's gonna wanna squeeze them later. All right, guys, so with any glute workout, like I always say, it's your job to engage, to contract, to subconsciously always make sure that glute muscle is firing, firing, firing. Otherwise, the work gets distributed up to the legs, which gives you no benefit for the glutes, okay? Add some weight with the dumbbells if you can. If not, just take it at your own pace, all right? You guys did great today. I hope to see you tomorrow. Make sure to comment. Let me know what you think. Want to see something else? Let me know. I'm always here to listen. Good job today. Make sure you subscribe so you and I can do this again tomorrow. See you guys.